Canucks dropped the 3-2 decision to the Wild Tuesday. All three Minnesota goals coming on the power play. Predators come to town without P.K. Subban, but still a pretty formidable blue line led by the captain, Roman Josi. Canucks just one of four teams he's never scored a goal against.
Johansson puts one in front. Hartman couldn't pull the trigger. Stand on it. Now here's Fiala to the side, and Markstrom in a nice save coming to his right to stop Ryan Hartman. Goldobin on the near side. Besser now playing the slot. A new alignment for the Canucks. Here's Edler with a blast. Scores! I think it's Edler's all the way. And on the power play, the Canucks make it 1-0.
The defenseman sets up the Edler shot, and Brock Besser's there. I don't think he touched it. I think it's just above the pad of Pekarinen.
Lebo to Pettersson, full flight. Up the gut. Centers Besser. What a save by Rinne with the right toe. Unbelievable stretching out and keeping Brock Besser's shot out of the net. Checked in the corner. Edler works the puck to Antoine Roussel. And here comes Bo Horvat. Ahead for Jake Virtanen. He's got teammates in front. Virtanen. Horvat shoots. Scores! Upstairs off the back bar. Bo Horvat makes it 2-0.
Everybody tries to take the shot. Pekarinen was playing Jake Virtanen to shoot. Slides over, but he's so off balance, can't get the hands up quick enough.
Post play at the line as Johansson proved it. Now Johansson has the puck. Leaves for Weber. Shot tipped in. Hartman got his stick on it to tip it down and into the net.
And here's the, is it a high stick? I'd say yes. I'd say that's a high stick.
From that low angle, it looked like where he was going to make contact. Yeah.
I'm going high stick.
After video review, it has been confirmed that the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Wow. Picked off by Bo Horvat, who's got Roussel ahead of the play. 2-on-1 with Virtanen. Roussel centers Virtanen. Scores! Pretty goal off the rush.
Beautiful backhand pass by Antoine Roussel. Look at that pass. Right through the feet of the defenseman. Onto the tape, and Jake Virtanen never gave Pekarinen time to come across.
Now he does, and here's Pettersson with room. Leave him going to the net. Pettersson shoots. There'll be a penalty here as he was impeded, and it's going to be a penalty shot. First career penalty shot. He's 0-for-2 in shootouts to start his NHL career. Scores! He's got some hands.
Oh, and patience. How many 20-year-olds will try this on Pekarinen?
Pekarinen gives way after giving up 4 on 25 shots. UC Saros comes in to play the third period. But the Canucks got to him through 40 minutes of this one. A few seconds left in their power play. Tanner with a shot that was tipped. Eriksson on the rebound. Scores! He had the initial deflection, and then he put home the rebound. Louis Eriksson has his first point in 11 games, and the Canucks lead by 4. So Nashville down 4, but exerting some pressure here in the last couple of shifts. Josi puts one in front. Sissons scores. Colton Sissons bumps his slump. And the North Bend native gets the second goal of the night for Nashville to make it 5-2. But couldn't get it in behind UC Saros. Here's Rocco Grimaldi with a shot. Big rebound. Markstrom with a wonderful save off Nick Bonino. Now Weber at the right point. Irwin. Wrist shot. And it's in. Went off the blocker of Markstrom and into the goal.
That's a double deflection. It's off Louis Eriksson first.
You think?
Yeah, and then might have hit Salamaki.
Tanev there to clear it out of harm's way as it came towards the front. And now time will expire on this one. Just the second win in 14 games for the Vancouver Canucks. But the Canucks break through, get a win on this homestead. Elias Pettersson a goal and an assist, including his first career penalty shot as Jacob Markstrom stops 26 and the Canucks win 5-3.
This is a game that Elias Pettersson took over early. You could tell in the first period he was on a mission.